Hey, it's Ron with Seattle Land Broker. We just got a couple of apartment land deals closed that we wanted to tell you about. One of them's in the Eastlake district, a couple blocks west of Eastlake, a little street called Yale Terrace East. There's the overhead you can see there. It was a 5,800 square foot L zone in an urban village, sold for $89 a square foot, and probably one of the best, most walkable neighborhoods in the whole city. The Eastlake district is just a super spot, really high demand for apartments. The second one was up on Capitol Hill, 1814 East Denny Way. It was a little 4,000 square foot L zone that they're going to put an apartment building on. This one sold for $108 a square foot. You can see from the overhead, this is also one of the best, most walkable neighborhoods in the city, really close to everything. It's really the place that people want to live when they rent or when they own. The question I have for you today is, are you working with an agent who ever sells any land? Because most of them don't. You can see here that we do, and we would love to work with you on your next project. And we also want to say thank you for watching our videos.